I think for the Teva Corporation, we embrace diversity, and I believe that this will just reinforce how important it is to have women in leadership positions. I think it's just going to continue to reinforce that women leaders will continue to be part of the power of Teva, transformation of Teva, and helping us break the glass ceiling.